Are you looking for skis, but you don't know where to start? We can imagine that. As there are a lot of different types of skis, in our assortment we have 5 types of skis. There's the all-round ski, the slalom ski and the race ski. Those are all real slope skis. We also have freeride skis, which are meant for off-sloping skiing. We also have a type of ski that's in between. That's the all-mountain ski, which can be used on the slopes as well as off the slopes. In this video we will shortly explain each type, what they are used for and which type of skis is best for you. We will start with the all-round ski. They can be used on all slopes. They are suitable for beginners and advanced skiers. And characteristic for this ski is that the skis are easy to turn and controllable. The recommended length for this type of ski is between the chest and the nose. Now we'll continue with the slalom skis. Slalom skis are suitable for experienced skiers, so a level between advanced and expert. A characteristic for this type of ski is that it's easy to turn and it's high stability and good edge grip, even with high speed and short curves. The recommended length is approximately shoulder height. The race ski can be used for advanced skiers who have control and know the necessary techniques. Therefore, the niveau is expert and professionals. Characteristic for these skis is that they are ideal for high speed and long curves. They are extremely stable even with high speed, and they have the perfect edge grip with medium and long curves on hard slopes. A disadvantage of these skis is that it's difficult to make short curves. The recommended length is between shoulder height and your own body length. The all-mountain ski. Depending on the width, the type of ski is suitable for any type of skier and therefore can be used by everybody. Characteristic for this type of ski is that they are really versatile, which features for prepared slopes as well for off-sloping skiing. The recommended length is your own body length. The freeride skis. This type of ski is usually used for off-slope skiing. It can also be used on the slopes, but that isn't ideal. Its niveau is recommended for advanced, experts and professionals, but on the slopes only for experts and professionals. Characteristic for these skis is that they are all really wide for more boost. On the slopes they have less edge grip than the other slope skis. In this overview you can see all characteristics for every ski type. We hope you can work with this, and if you have any more questions you can always contact us.